campaign to fight internet harassment has a lot of people talking.
Most of us have received or at least heard about nasty comments posted on the internet. Well, this new video is called hashtag more than mean, and it's pretty enlightening.
One of the players should beat you to death with their hockey stick.
The video shows men reading actual comments posted online directed at two female sportscasters. Many so bad we couldn't show them.
I hope you get raped again.
I hope your dog gets hit by a car, you
I think I can even say that.
Now remember, these men did not write these. The goal is to show people what it's like to actually say these things to someone's face instead of hiding behind an anonymous name.
I think it's great to release a video like that to show the reality of what's actually going on behind the scenes. It brings front like the real problems that people face when they're harassed on the internet and how it can affect people's lives.
I think it's appalling.
Psychologist Dr. Judy Kuriansky says internet harassment is no joke.
Those adults who think it's not a problem really need some psychological help. This is a serious problem. It is abuse.
She says the abuse can turn deadly.
It creates shame. It creates embarrassment. It creates depression. And at worst, in some cases, it even can lead to suicide.
Ms. Ghana Asmalash says parents need to teach kids how to tune out the garbage and recognize their own self-worth.
Self-esteem should be based on the relationships you have with people and, I guess, your school and your social life, and not really based on, like, what someone says on your photo, what someone says on Twitter.
The men ended with apologies.
Sorry that these were directed toward you.
I'm sorry on behalf of other people everywhere that you've had to deal with this.
Psychologists say the key is to teach your kids what's appropriate and safe to post on the internet.
It really is amazing. People say all kinds of horrible things.
And then if they had to actually say it to your face, then
it would be different.
You know, crawl in their holes.
So, okay. Yeah. Still ahead.